Right, streaming. He's got full latency, so that's a good sign. Hopefully. I can swap Hazard. You swapped your guys again, didn't you? You're a bastard. I don't know where to put Bale on. I'm going to put Bale on the first half, I think. Yeah, I think it is that one. There's two Craigs in there, I'm not sure which one it is. I think the boys are watching because there's a few watching the stream. Best not slag those South Walians off.
Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here with you.
Right, game on.
With Alan Smith, of course, as usual. The game has all the elements really.
Twan boy.
I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Liverpool.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Carvajal. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
Referee has blown. That's the cash league.
No card, Alan.
So I've got to semis, which means I get my cash back, my entry fee, but now if I win this I get into the final where I can either double my money or...
Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. With a space to go forward into with the ball. Looking for Marcelo. Oh, he could have got his cross in. The defender blocked it well.
Oh, he's a fouling little bugger, isn't he, this day?
Well, it is an early yellow card here.
Invite Adam into the chat, Cal.
I don't know, live to regret it. The player might certainly live to regret it.
We might, and it'd be interesting to see if that affects his game, because he's on a tightrope now. Oh, it's Toni Kroos, he's going to take it.
Oh, I am shite at free kicks. You would have scored that all day long.
I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
You're on stream, so just don't be racist.
Marcelo. Now he's lost the ball.
And,
Shredding it through. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. And it's
Oof.
At full stretch. He's put in the corner. Shaqiri. Gomez. Robertson. Rabinho. Piece of interplay between the two. Virgil van Dijk. It's good play this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Now Casemiro. Well, that's what he does. He keeps the ball. Makes sure his team can build from him. Hazard from a wide position. Toni Kroos.
Goal! Get in there!
Real Madrid have the lead. Real Madrid almost produced.
Leon is winning.
Adulation from even top hard bitten professionals who were desperate to go and wear the Real Madrid kit, the famous all white.
Yeah, and to play in the famous Bernabeu. What a stadium, that is magnificent.
Hazard. Could take the defenders on out wide here, Eden Hazard. Here's Casemiro. Toni Kroos.
No, I... yeah, well, you know, or what's a bully? You're a bully though, aren't you? Yeah. Don't you remember? Oh, fuck. Your mate.
Marcelo.
Yes, the one.
He will be furious with himself. With great vision here. Benzema. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right. You know, I think he was on.
Alexander Arnold. Now Keita.
This is what I mean. You can't talk about this live on, you know, Ronaldo. Public TV. On YouTube.
Now there is some space in the wide area.
Oh, get the ball!
Good vision here.
No!
It does! Important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be. I think the momentum's just shifted.
Ugh.
It is a great piece of play here by an attacker who was outnumbered by the defenders and still scored.
I think as a result, Martin, the keeper was caught off guard as well.
Hazard. Marcelo. Sergio Ramos.
Yeah.
Marcelo. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Nothing wrong with the industry.
He did.
That little bit of inspiration lacking. They need to get their noses in front. Cross blocks by
yeah, they are.
Defender.
I think so. Why, really? What the hell? Oh, my God. What the hell? I better go out. Yeah.
Manager has been getting into them on that touchline. They seem a little lackadaisical out there.
And his golden goal is a third game if it's still a draw. Oh shit.
That's a great interception.
That's it, yeah.
Jordan Shaqiri. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Read the play well. Now Sadio Mane.
Oh, get go. Ah. This is a bloody tight game this is.
Robinho. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Won it back with an interception. Well,
suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Modric. Gareth Bale.
Oh, why? Oh. Worst little play ever. I get to the penalty box, fine, and then it just breaks down. Oh, I can't pick the right guy here. Oh, what's going on? It's 1-1 at the moment.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, his team haven't been on what...
No. Singles. No, I'm playing Adam.
We're just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Marcelo. Here's Casemiro. Rafael Varane. Carvajal. Benzema. Karim Benzema. Modric. Toni Kroos. Hazard. Marcelo. Here's Casemiro. Modric. Bale. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. Toni Kroos. Probably the pass getting through with anticipation. Rafael Varane. Bale. Very good challenge.
Yeah.
Salah, sloppy work from him. Marcelo. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out.
Oh, I've got no right back.
Wijnaldum. Jordan Shaqiri. This does look promising. The referee has blown. Given the free kick.
Wasted that.
Wondering possession deeply, really, with that pass. Alexander Arnold. Here's Naby Keita. Wijnaldum. Jordan Shaqiri. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Very able to get his body in the way. Liverpool now looking. Their skill at set pieces, because they've got a corner here, and in a close match, set pieces can make the difference.
What do you want?
In goes the corner.
The hell are they?
A little touch over the bar from the goalkeeper.
No.
Keeping the opposition.
Adam Ladd. I want to make sure you weren't giving me some abuse.
Fabinho. Trent Alexander-Arnold.
All right.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. I'll give him credit for having a go, but it's nowhere near the target.
Even Salah can't score from there. I don't know if he's up for a gamble, and he was a bit against it before. Oh.
Wondering how they're not ahead now, having really dominated this match with their forward play. Just need that finishing touch.
Casemiro. Luka Modric again. This is the chance to go into the lead.
Oh, 2-1. Come on, baby. Me, 2-1. Nice to see I've got my supporters here. Adam has met me a couple of times, but as such. You're an asshole. Oh, fuck.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Space ahead with Real on the ball. Benzema.
Why didn't I press triangle? Why didn't I just press pass? Whoa! No! Ah, I've closed the door. Salah is, he's a pain in the ass. Because I'm playing this and then mum's going to shout. Oh, hello.
Here's Wijnaldum. Here's Naby Keita. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Made the tackle.
Reggie like a buck. Ah, oh, come on. Surely that's a foul.
Fabinho. Jordan Shaqiri.
Oh, gee, I thought that was in then. My guy went through it and missed it completely. I thought he got it. Look at that. Fucking hell. Oh, my God. Gifted you the ball.
It was a cross that he got in quickly, and he didn't really control. Carvajal. Rafael Varane. Here we are with just 3 minutes remaining. Karim Benzema. Bale. Casemiro. Onto Modric. Modric! Well, hit it well.
Jesus.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually. There could still be time for Real Madrid to clinch it.
Oh, that's a foul.
Here's Wijnaldum.
The cop on its feet trying to
suck. Oh, that's fucking tight.
Seems a level here. Well, there's going to be many games.
Right, I'll invite you.
They seem very well matched to me. And it's been reflected in the final score, a draw.
Yeah, I think come the end of the season, come the end of the matches between these two, there won't be much to split them.
We knew to that because I got to invite you and I. Two shots on target, two goals. Deadly when I get in the box. Need a wee. Right, back in a second. I don't know if I can change anything to make any difference. Look at.
Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Real Madrid against Liverpool. I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker.
Oh, hey, what? That's like the best back heel I've ever seen, and it was the wrong fucking direction. No, I meant in like pace, how hard he hit it.
Toni Kroos. Hazard. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition off. Marcelo. He might have put his teammate in here.
Is that a goal? Oh, I can't believe it. I thought that was miles offside.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance you can't blame him.
Real Madrid with the lead now. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
No.
Firmino. Roberto Firmino giving the ball away now.
No, oh, he should have turned.
Intercepted here. I fancy their chances with Bale on the ball out here. Benzema. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. Here's Naby Keita. Roberto Firmino. Now Wijnaldum. Super block. Swung in. Gareth Bale. He had the ball. He's given the free kick.
Oh, fucking hell.
Here's Naby Keita. Casemiro. Rafael Varane. Carvajal.
Read the intentions. Now Keita. Gomez. Here's Naby Keita. Wijnaldum. Fabinho probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
No! Sweaty, sweaty goal. I'm getting very, very sweaty here. I'm proper nervous. Go! You gonna run, mate? Oh, why didn't that guy run down the middle?
They can be quick on the break now. Roberto Firmino. Modric. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Now they've got the ball. What are they gonna do with it?
This is getting a bit tense. I feel a 93rd minute goal winner is coming on, and I don't know which way it's going to go. Do I make changes? No.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. See what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Sometimes the commentary on this is brutal. You can see what he's trying to do, but he just did it wrong.
Easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. Ronaldo to Robertson. Now Sadio Mane.
Aww.
chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card in that move. Now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
It was a definite booking. Player's got no complaints.
Plenty of space out wide. They're going to use it. This is his game, his situation. Eden Hazard. Toni Kroos. Modric!
Oh, how has he missed that? Unbelievable. Oh, that should have been a goal. Fuck's sake. It's fucking tight. Keep giving each other the ball, to be fair. Making stupid mistakes. You've got... Oh, that's ridiculous. Watch. Look at my guy. He doesn't get it. He just doesn't get it. Cal, look at that goal. That's disgusting. Not now. No, yes, very big deary dear. Fucking what, my defender just went, that's the ball, I'll just leave it for the guy behind me. It's fine. Van Dijk.
Robinho. Wijnaldum. Jordan Shaqiri. Threading it through. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
It's the home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, and we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up the pitch.
Yeah, and I think their work rate has dropped a little over the last 10 minutes or so.
Modric. Here's Casemiro. Benzema. We feel good about that. A really
strong booger.
Tackle. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Position
slow to get back.
Oh no! Oof, I was gonna cry if that went in.
Well, they got away with it in the end. Benzema. Defenders unsure. Hazard definitely sure. Now the possibility for a cross. Throw in for Liverpool.
My fucking controller just switched off. I was attacking.
Able to make the interception. Back in to help the midfield is Benzema here. Incisive pass from Eden Hazard.
Come on!
Equaliser for Real Madrid.
Yeah, that turning on the heat now.
It's like, I've got no control. My guy just started to walk the ball off the pitch. I was like, fuck, what's going on? And
suddenly...
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Has a go here.
Whoa.
To keep that out. And Liverpool have been awarded the corner. They'll be hoping to make the most of it and take the lead in this very intriguing game. Corner's taken. Not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger. That will be Liverpool's throw-in. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Just over a quarter of an hour left. On my watch. Kroos.
Oh, no. Oh!
Marcelo. Rafael Varane. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Modric. That's a bad ball.
Casemiro.
Ah, the Bernabeu is alive with noise here as Real Madrid go for the win.
Has to be! Saved by the keeper.
Come on! Fucking! I just got a trophy for that as well, Master Focus. I don't know what that
is. This is certainly a poacher's effort, the way he's just latched onto it quickly, the way he's got there ahead of the defenders.
Liverpool have gone behind here. Behind the defenders, over their heads. Modric. Not looking too good for Liverpool in this situation. Late on now.
There's no doubt they haven't hit the heights that they normally do so far.
Modric. It's Kroos. Probing the pass.
Oof.
They've got a corner. So they're still on the front foot here. And another goal and the game will be theirs this late on. Here's one maybe from the training ground going short. Kroos. Sergio Ramos, Benzema, Kroos, Benzema. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work.
Oh, don't lose it now, come on.
It's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
Is that a penalty?
More problems, Alan. Given, but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but denied an obvious goal scoring opportunity there.
Good penalty.
Oh,
prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Jordan Shaqiri. He's won it back easily.
Oh. Good game, mate. I really enjoyed the game. It was fucking tight.
Great victory for them today, and those 3 points have put them in the lead.
Yeah, it was.
Into maybe the driver's seat for the title.
Maybe so. Everyone will be looking at them now.
Yeah, cheers, man.
The team with the momentum.
So what was your view on Sergio Ramos?
Hehehehe